Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm doing a quick review swatch and tutorial on Natasha Denona I Need a Nude Lipstick in the particular shade ALISON. This retails for $25 for 0.14 ounces of product. As you can see, the packaging is very nice and squared, and it is white, which is why I really love it. There's a bullet inside with the ND engraved in it, and this shade is described as a medium dusty coral. Now, there are 18 different shades designed to flatter any skin tone, from fair to deep in different skin undertones. It's a lightweight, creamy formula with a soft, luminous finish, and lips are left deeply hydrated for a comfortable and luxurious texture, which I have dry to normal skin, so I have dry to normal lips, and I need that moisture, especially with my lip products. And I absolutely love this shade, and I love this formula, so it's definitely another new favorite of mine. It is one of their newest formulas they've created in her line, and this product is also vegan and cruelty free and available at Sephora and other places they sell Natasha Denona. But that was my video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it helped you out in any way that it could. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, check out my other playlists, and I will see you guys all next time in my next one. Bye guys.